I didn't want to have to tell you guys this, but this is another exceptionally nice day. I think the whole time of revere around the summer to fall equinox might be one of the most comfortable times. You know? It's just real pleasant, let's put it that way. What is it, like 77 degrees maybe? Maybe cooler? Light breeze, crisp, clean air, relatively speaking, you know? I mean, it just feels great. You get outside, you're like, wow, this really feels good. I just want to stay outside. Just ride around. Talk gibberish on my iPod camera and record video to YouTube. That's the big city, folks. We're on the other side of town. I could have actually walked across town, which I do a lot. It's a small town, 10,000 people. Only takes about 45 minutes to walk across town. Oh, look at this cat. He's in crow paradise.
How you doing? You look like a flipping tiger. Old timer.
How you doing, buddy?
You ever pet those random cats on the street that are really friendly, and then when you try to leave, they attack you? They're like possessive, and they start biting you and scratching you. Those little shits get on my nerves.
See you later, buddy.
Oh, now I gotta pet him because I enticed him.
Hey, you. Kitty. How you doing, buddy? Nice weather, huh?
See you later, bud. Have a good one.
Take care there, Chief.
Now I proceed to itch the eyeballs. And lick the fingers after eating finger food. Damn it. Trying to avoid some traffic. We're gonna go down this street. You guys like watching me ride my bike right now? Fascinating. Like watching me wipe the sweat beads off my bald noggin. Not really that sweaty though, just a little clammy right now. If I was really working it, I'd be dripping sweat because I sweat a lot. Damn it, Houston, we got Charlie behind us. We got him coming. We're going to do coordinates 9 o'clock and take a left length or Slater and get the hell out of here. Get it? Try to avoid people. Watch, I'm sure he's going to turn now. He has to, isn't it Murphy's Law? See? There's the son of a bitch. You're not going to get me, you commies. I'm taking a left. Let's see you get me now, you son of a bitch. Yeah, that's how I ride my bike around. How do you ride your bike around? Look, there's another old timer. We could be related. Similar type of coat. Yeah, they probably are related. They're in the same neighborhood, you know. I'm gonna get out of this little patch of all-American crap. Great, I was just in the post office there, and now I got Fleetwood Mac stuck in my head. When the sun comes up in the morning time, there'll be never living all around. I just live up in the Really, I didn't want that song in my head. Let's get out of this, normal working class zone, and I'll show you another part of the town. Except the wind noise is probably pretty bad now. I forgot to put a piece of cloth over the microphone. Look at these G dogs. Everybody wants to be a G gangsta wannabe these days. It's from the internet. Even small towns have gangsta wannabes and hipsters with fixed gear bikes. Just the internet, you know, it's made it a global community. Made it a global commodity. It's made a bunch of global commies.
Whoa, is that a bee?
It's right on me, right there.
Whoa, there it is, look. Whoa, check it out, can you see it? Son of a bitch, it's fast. Zzz, zzz. Oh, there it is. Whoa.
Did you see it? Probably not, the camera's probably not that clear. traffic out here in the urban metropolis. See, that's where the desert hills meet the town.
You guys ready to see town, huh?
There's the biggest building in town.
Gee, that must be at least 9 stories high. Damn, it's almost 90 feet up in the sky, man.
Okay. Oh, here we go. That was fun, huh? I was just at the post office and I went around a few blocks. Now I'm downtown. Downtown. We're dun 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 dun. Downtown here is literally 6 blocks by about 3. It's an urban sprawl. Jungle. I'm gonna get out of here. People annoy me. Plus they don't fucking drive. That person's been sitting there for like 8 cars going by.
Drive, lady, accelerate. Push the goddamn button, go.
Okay. Let's go look at the river. It's like they call it a downtown, and it's like a neighborhood. And then this is called a river, but it's like the size of a creek in any town. But it's technically a river. There you go, there's the river. There's some patches where it's about 3, maybe 4 feet deep. I see kids inner tubing in it, that's about it. Won't you be my neighbor? Mr. Rogers reference. Get it?